The risk is relatively low, it's 1 in 2,000, but there are ways in which risk could probably be reduced. So not to be overzealous about hygiene and over-worried about it. Encouraging children to mix with other children, particularly older children, would be good. And protracted breastfeeding for 3 or 6 months is beneficial, as it is for many other things in child health. So those are things that can be generally encouraged.